Good morning. Today we are talking about romance languages. Any news you want to share?
There's still no signs of first contact. The objects measure at least 1,500 feet tall.
Dr. Banks.
I'm Colonel G.T. Weber. I have something I need you to translate for me.
Is that...
Not everyone is able to process experiences like this. When's the last time you did something stressful?
Does now count?
We need answers as soon as possible.
What do they want? Where are they from? Yeah, that just happened.
What happens now?
They arrive.
How many?
We're one of 12. We're a world with no single leader. It's impossible to deal with just one of us.
You need to go back in.
Well, I guess I don't need to tell you, you're putting yourself at risk.
Now that's a proper introduction. Everything that happens comes down to the two of us. I know what it is.
What does it say?
Offer weapon.
I don't need an interpreter to know what this means.
We don't know if they understand the difference between a weapon and a tool.
China just threatened to destroy their shell. Whatever they do, France and Korea will follow.
We could be facing global war.
We need to talk to the other sides and work together for once.
We have 15 hours before this all goes to hell.
I know why they're here.
What the hell is she doing?
Do trust me.